Beauties, it's me, Allegra. Babes, I'm super excited today to be hopping on with a huge PR haul unboxing 2021. So I've got a bunch of good stuff here to share with you beauties today. And so let's just jump right into it, you guys. I can't wait to show you everything. And if it's your first time here, I hope you'll subscribe and stay in touch. We have tons of giveaways, all kinds of fun stuff going on. So I hope that you'll subscribe and join the fam. Also, give me a thumbs up if you like today's video. It helps me out so much. So without further ado, let's just dive right into this huge PR unboxing 2021. So beauties, one of the first things that came that I just could not wait to unbox was this huge box that came from Laura Mercier. And guys, let me preface this by saying what happened is that I unboxed everything. I showed you guys already. And apparently my camera has a mind of its own. It was not focused. It was just doing the most to just mess up my video. So anyhow, we'll just keep it moving though. And you know, I'll show you guys what I got. We'll unbox what was in the boxes. Okay. So anyway, guys, this is this new translucent setting powder that Laura Mercier has come out with. It's called the Light Catcher Translucent Setting Powder. And there is three versions. There's one for fair skin, medium tone skin, and one for deeper complexions. So I'm not sure which one I'm unboxing right now. Let me see here. Rose. Rose, I believe, is the deeper shade. And beauties, I am having a giveaway today, so I'm going to be putting together a big bundle of goodies for one of you beauties. So all you have to do, like I said earlier, is be subscribed to take part in all my giveaways. And also just comment down below, heart emojis, this way I know you want to take part. But how stunning is this packaging? Just a beautiful rose gold tone. I'm not sure if they're all rose gold, but this one, I believe, Cosmic Rose, is for a deeper complexion. Celestial Light is, I believe, for light complexions. So let's just go ahead and really quickly unbox this. Now this time I could try it with you gels because like I said, I did unbox this earlier, but it didn't come through. So I wasn't able, but anyhow, now the good news is we can try it together. So this one is for a lighter complexion. Now this is a light catching translucent setting powder. So this is gonna give you that beautiful kind of, it could give you, let's see what it could do for you. I believe it'll give you more of a dewy, lit from within kind of look. So a powder like this, I know there was a similar, not this powder, but she had a different powder. And for me, I like to use that as a finishing powder, not as a setting powder. So let's see if this is the same idea or is this, yeah, see it has, for me, it has a bit of shimmer in it. So I like to use this more like a highlighter. You can always put it all over though, but I would not set my under eyes with this. For setting the under eyes, I use this is the regular translucent setting powder. Yeah, you know, if you like a dewier look, see how I put it in the middle of my face and it gave a shine. So what do you guys think? It looks gorgeous, very luminous and things like that. I just use the smallest amount though on my T-zone, but I prefer it for my highlight, like a highlight powder. But anyway, they're stunning. They are stunning. So she also did send me these cheek colors. So I really want to try this out. This one is here. It's called Rosebud. I am just so obsessed with cream blush at this point in time. And look how stinking cute this little, you know, little jam is here. So it's so easy to put it in your bag on the go. Oh, that is gorgeous. That just blended in and I did have powder. You know what looks gorgeous, guys, in my opinion? You know what I think looks super gorgeous? When you put a highlighter on and then a blush over it, I just think that looks so gorgeous and it kind of takes down the highlight. Oh, that is so beautiful, so creamy, just melting into my complexion. So she did send a few of these different colors to try, Praline and a few other ones. So we'll go through those another day so I can show you everything. And then she did also send these lip glazes, which I love. They actually taste like cake batter. I know this color I love and use all the time, Cosmic. It's just a gorgeous shimmer. And it's kind of clear, but it looks good over any lip color that you put it on. So that's why I really love it. Oh, it tastes so, you know, I'm not really eating it, but I do taste, you know, you smell it, you taste it kind of on your lips. It's just everything. The shimmer just makes your lips look so big and juicy. So that's definitely a favorite. Thank you so much, Laura Mercier, for sending that. And then she also sent her powder brush here, which I love her brushes. They feel like, I don't even know what, they just feel so incredible on your skin. And they just fit so perfectly under your eyes and things like that. So they just fit perfectly on the contours of your face. they feel like velvet. They literally feel like velvet on your skin. So I'm just trying to get it out right now. Here it is. Yeah, it feels amazing, you guys. Oh my gosh. And actually, you'd be surprised for how big it is. It actually does hug down the contours of your nose, hugs under your eyes, also hugs the contour under your cheekbone. You just are so shocked. I don't think I actually tried this one before. This one looks different. This one is kind of like a pat. It looks like it's voluminous, but it's actually very slim. It's just so beautiful. So you could use it to sculpt out. Let me see what number this one is. It just says powder brush, but I don't feel like I've tried this one. I feel like the other one that I had was a little bit different, was more voluminous, like I said, because this one you can use to even sculpt your cheekbones out. So this is an amazing brush. If you guys see this, the powder brush, so good. So then she also sent from La Mercier. They sent a bunch of skincare from La Mercier, which I absolutely, of course, you know, I've been using this for a while of it. This is her eye cream, illuminating eye cream. I'm not sure if this is the same one that I usually have, that I usually use, which is super hydrating. It's beautiful under makeup because it's so hydrating. This one looks a little different. The other one that I have does, this one has a pink tint to it. So this might be a bit different, but it is different because this one's illuminating and the other one that I've been using is just regular. It's super moisturizing. This one feels super moisturizing as well, but apparently it's going to have those illuminating agents under it. So this is going to look amazing under makeup. And then they also sent from La Mercier the hydrating lip balm, which comes in this beautiful, let's go ahead and unbox it. I always use this, so I'm very familiar with this beautiful white casing packaging, and it has this beautiful design on it. Even the eye cream has a new design on it, which is so pretty. And then here is the La Mercier micellar water that she sent. So let's go ahead and see this, although I have used this before as well, but it's like new packaging that she came out with. It has this beautiful chevron print on it. So that is just so beautiful. This is the purifying micellar water from La Mercier. It says it's infused with rose water, a French spring water, and starflower oil. And it says it's a cleanser which purifies and reinvigorates the skin. So this sounds so amazing. I'm really now I'm like excited to wash my face tonight. Usually I don't want to wash my face because I don't want to take my makeup off, but now I'm really excited to try that. This is another item from La Mercier that I've never seen this before. This is from La Mercier, the Perfecting Cream Multitasking Moisturizer. So I cannot wait to try this because this just looks like it'll be so gorgeous under. I'm all about makeup, you guys. That's all I can think about, right? But under, ooh, look at that. Oh, it's so nice, you guys. Under, but a nice, a really, I'm gonna wear this at night too, but in the day, under your foundation, this kind of, you know, thick moisturizer just looks amazing. And I thought I couldn't really wear. Oh, it feels like a dream. Oh, it feels so maybe I should save this for only at night. No, I want to put this under my foundation because it makes such a beautiful look when you put a really nice moisturizer under your foundation. It just gives the most gorgeous look. And you know what's nice? Well, you can do that. Oh, this feels really good. I'm shocked. Like a little bit shocked right now how good that feels. Let's see what it says here. And vitamin-rich black tea and marine complex and helps improve skin's radiance. So I can't wait. Like literally cannot wait to use that. And then she also sent her Pure Canvas Power Primer. I believe that's called, yes, Pure Power Primer. Love this. And then her mascara, which I also love as well. And let me just show you guys this Pure Canvas Primer. It's just amazing. It's just everything. Just works like a dream on your skin. So that is everything. And then beauties, they sent me this beautiful peach pink bag. It's just so gorgeous with tassels on it, and this bag actually fits a ton because a lot of stuff I'm showing you today came in this, all in this bag. The micellar water, the face cream, the eye cream, the lip cream, the lip balm, and a few other things, the mascara, everything was in here. So this thing fits a ton. I'm gonna come back and use the mascara. We'll do a demo. I have used it before. I really like it. I'm gonna try it again because I've been using lash serum, so I'm getting a lot better results with my mascaras now, now that my lashes are growing. I've been using my Maybelline Lash Serum. It works wonders. So then Beauty's Estée Cosmetic sent me a bunch of these new mini palettes that they came out with. They're quads of four different shades of their eyeshadows. They're just absolutely stunning. I literally can't believe my eyes. Especially, you know, Estée Cosmetic's shadows are so creamy and smooth on your skin, and they're just absolutely stunning. So, and these are so great because they'll fit right into your purse on the go, which who couldn't need that? Everybody, right? I don't know. I love these little things that fit right in your purse. Like this one here has beautiful neutrals, but then a pop of color. So this is so great for your to keep in your bag, or so you can, you know, be on the go at work and then, you know, have some fun with the pop of color. Or one like this is pretty much all neutral. This one is Foxtrot, and this one is Merbabe, like Mermaid Babe. So, and then they do have a few more. They have a lavender one, so stunning, and then more of a burnt red or burnt orange terracotta shades. That's gorgeous too. Oh my gosh, that makes blue eyes pop like you cannot believe. So if you have blue eyes, that terracotta shade one, the burnt reds, is stunning, but it looks stunning on everybody, let's be real. So beauties, then Estée Cosmetics also sent me a bunch of their lashes. I love their lashes so much. They truly work phenomenal. So, and they do have multi-use, so you can use them multiple times. You know, just save the casing. That's what I try to do, but I never do. And then I just have them all over my beauty room, stuck to things. But anywho, guys. So then Beauty's ColourPop came out with these ginormous lippy pencil kits. I mean, if you're a lip liner addict, a lip addict, these are just everything. So they have a nude kit and then a red kit bundle. So I actually want to try this so bad right now, you guys, because I am just, first of all, I'm in love with ColourPop Lippy 6. And these colors are just so gorgeous. I'm gonna try the nude. So you just open it up like so. I really just want to try this out with you guys right now. This one is, hopefully it's not too dark, Control. Let's try this one out and see how it looks. Because I'm so into dark lip liner now. It makes such a beautiful effect. And I'm just putting it right on top of that lip gloss. And, you know, you can do that too. So, guys, I'm in love with that color. See how dark it looked? But actually, well, I did have the lip gloss on, so it blended in. But that's what I like about dark lip liners. You can mix them into lighter lipsticks, and they just transform. And then kind of deepen them up and just give you a different effect. So, this is so pretty. I can't believe it. I love it. I love it. And then they sent these beautiful reds too. I can't wait to try all of these. So beauties, this is something I did unbox previously, but like I mentioned earlier, my video just did not come out. So this is from Soul Body, and this I did try before, and oh my god, with you beauties, but this is amazing. This is a brightening vitamin C body serum. And can I just tell you, it smells amazing. It's vitamin C serum, so it's good for your skin, but it also feels amazing. It gives a gorgeous luminosity to your skin. It's good for your skin, so it's gonna help your skin to produce collagen. It's gonna help to keep wrinkles away, you know, so you don't get chest wrinkles and, you know, dry, chapped skin and things like that. It's just gonna, you know, vitamin C is everything. But can I tell you, this smells so good, and I truly hope that they come out with a lotion, a perfume, something, a rollable, because they do have rollables and things like that. A Soul Body rollable of this scent smells so good. It's like a creamy vanilla lemon, but then it also has in that suntan kind of smell. So it smells so good, you guys. I'm not even joking. It smells incredible. So this is amazing. My skin feels so good already. It's just, I'm so happy because I've been wanting to take care of my chest, and you can put it on your neck, and you can put it, you know, on your knees and your thighs. It's gonna help to just keep your skin firm, because it's gonna help your skin to produce collagen, the vitamin C. So that's an amazing product that they came out with. It's very much needed, but it smells amazing too. So that's really great. And then Beauty's Urban Decay sent me a bunch of their Glide-On 24/7 Glide-On eye pencils, and they have some beautiful, I never saw this color before. This color is called Freak, and it's a gorgeous, like, it's like a neon green, but it's not. It's like just beautiful. And I actually wanted to try it before, but I didn't have time since I was actually trying to unbox. But let me just put a little, oh, that is, yeah, that is gorgeous. I don't know if you guys can see this, but wow. And it's just, it's a very unique color. I just love these Glide-On pencils so much. They're just, look how gorgeous that green is. It's so unique. I always They also did send me a few of them. So they sent Onyx, the black one. So I just want to try this one out. But this one I've used before though in the past, or I don't know if I used Onyx, but I've used other ones from Urban K 27 Glide On Liners, and they're just amazing. They're just the best for giving you that smudged out eye, and you can use them on your, you know, they smudge out beautifully. You don't have to do a lot of work. They smudge out on their own. So they're, I have so many of them because I love them. But they did send me a bunch of, I'm not sure if these are new colors, but I have quite a few alkaline. This is, their colors are so unique, but they just, the thing that I really love the most is they just smudge out so perfectly, and they don't transfer onto your, you know, they stay in place, they stay pigmented, they don't fall apart on you after, you know, an hour or whatnot. They stay gorgeous, vibrant. So hopefully, I don't know if you see that, but it's just so beautiful. So then Beauty's Kerastase did send me some new hair care, some hair care products. So they did send me the Mask Intense, and they actually sent me the whole line from this. There's a purifying hair treatment, a shampoo, and the mask, and also a leave-in treatment that you use before you blow dry. So it's a blow dry serum that you put in your hair before you style your hair before you blow dry. I actually used it today because this came earlier, and it's amazing, you guys. So also Beauty Soul Body sent me this face and body bronzer. So they have the face and body makeup, and then they have a face and body bronzer. So these run very deep. So if you order online, like for example, this is light. So they do run very deep, and Fair is very deep. It's very deep as well. But I would probably reach for, well, I'm pretty pale, so anyway, yeah, this one is light, I believe. So the other one I just showed you was light, and this one is Fair. So let me, oh, it's sealed. Okay, let me just unbox this and try to show, let's see how dark it is actually on me. Yeah, it looks pretty dark, but you know, when you get a tape, it blends out beautifully. So it does look dark, but it does blend out too. Oh, it smells so good. Oh my God, I wasn't expecting that. It smells amazing. What? That's the good thing too. So you get a bronze, you get a nice healthy glow without the sun, but, and then it makes you smell good too. So what's better than that? Revlon did send me their new Rose Glow collection, and they came out with a Rose Glow face serum, which is illuminizing. And actually, I left it in my other, I left it up, where did I leave it? It's in my beauty bag over there. But they sent it in this beautiful pink bag. And I gotta tell you guys, now this is a glow mist. If you like to be super duper duper glowy, if you like, say, the glowiest glow of life. Actually, I'm gonna put some on now, but I'm a little scared. It makes you that glowy. Like it's super glowy. It really gives you that dewy glow, like super dewy. So if you like that look, then you will love this product. If you like that look, these new Rose Glow products will give you that look, like super duper dewy. Maybe I'm too dewy now myself. It's very dewy. Maybe I shouldn't have put that on. I'm gonna have to probably put some powder on, because I feel like that, what do you guys think? It's very dewy. But like I said, especially if you have very dry skin, you would probably love that. It's super dewy, moisturizing. I don't know. It just has a lot of moisturizing going on. A lot of dewiness going on, let's put it that way. But you know, some people like that look to be like, you know, you guys know what I'm saying. Beauties, this is also from ColourPop. I don't know why I didn't get to open it. I did explain it earlier, but anyhow, I'll tell you guys another. So there really is an issue with my P.O. box, and packages are gone missing. Packages are going being open, so I'm switching my P.O. box. I'm going somewhere different. But ColourPop did send me, this is the Golden State of Mind palette. So this might be a little bit older, because my P.O. box people, the people that work there, told me that they've been losing my packages, didn't even wind up telling me. But anywho, that's neither here nor there right now. Look at how gorgeous this palette is. So stunning, so beautiful. Those shimmers, that look at that. Oh my God, I don't know if you guys can see, but that blue up here is like nothing I've ever seen in my life. Just absolutely stunning. I cannot wait to play with this. I'm going to be back and do a look. I'm going to be using that all the time. And then Beauties, Laura Mercier also did send me this beautiful candle. It says Find Your Light on it, and it's just absolutely stunning. So thank you so much, Laura Mercier, for sending that. company, Laura Mercier, for sending that. It's just absolutely stunning. They put together the most beautiful gifts. I have something else that I was wanting to show you. They sent me a coffee maker and a beautiful canister. Oh my gosh, I have to show you, but I'll show you that another day. And then Beauty's Chi Hair Care sent me this beautiful bag here. It's like it's a bowler bag filled with your travel hair care, hair tools, hair care, hair styling tools. So in here you're going to get the blow dryer and a straightener, and these are the Barbie pink. This is the Barbie pink. This is the Barbie collab. So they're pink, and then it has a aqua blue detailing, and the bag itself has feathers and blue and pink feathers, and it says Barbie. It's just so beautiful. So vintage inspired. I just love this so much. I can't wait. And then they also sent here this Barbie edition. This is the limited edition, but this is the ceramic rotating curler, which I'm so excited to try. I've been watching videos all up and down the internet of people doing it. It curls it for you. So I'm going to be back and do a demo with you guys and try it out, but I cannot wait because, ooh, look how beautiful. It looks so beautiful, guys. It's pink and it's the B on it for Barbie. Oh my god, I can't wait to try this. And it has like this oh my gosh, just beautiful. My Chi products styling tools have truly transformed my hair. I just cannot believe the difference in my hair since I started using the Chi hair styling tools. I used the blow dry brush, I used the straightener, and they've just made the hugest difference in my hair. So thank you, beauties, so much for coming and hanging out with me today and checking out my PR haul 2021, my huge PR haul unboxing 2021. So don't forget to comment down below heart emojis to let me know that you want to take part. So I love you, beauties, so much, and I'm sorry. Comment down below the heart emojis so I know you want to take part in the giveaway. Did I say that? That's what I meant. So anyway, beauties, I love you so much. I hope you're all doing good, and I will see you soon. Bye, love you.